it's crap. I'm sorry. It's like ridiculous. It's ridiculous. It's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. I'm not. First of all, you can't get influenced by anything like that, and I'm under a term of a marriage. I'm not going to marry somebody for any reason other than the fact that I fall in love with them. Period. And they can eat it if they.